I have docked with the Belsavis space station.
Roth, Belsavis has been the Republic's best-kept secret, hidden even from the Hand.
The disappeared reappear.
The planet has been a prison for the galaxy's most dangerous criminals and many presumed dead Sith agents.
It houses the blood of the betrayer.
I wish Servant 2 would keep quiet.
Servant 2 has been exposed to the Emperor. He now sees the galaxy differently than most. It was Servant 2 who realized what was happening on Belsavis. When the prison manifests were leaked, Varys discovered that Darth Ekkage, his sister, was alive and imprisoned there.
The blood of the betrayer.
Darth Ekkage was a member of the Dark Council and leader of the Sith infiltrators. If she is reunited with Varys, many more will bow to him.
If she's Varys's blood, I will destroy her.
The betrayer's blood must be spilled.
To crack the door to Belsavis, the Emperor has directed the guardsmen to coordinate extractions from the prison planet. A clever cover. Get authorization to shuttle to the surface and compel the Imperials to reveal Varys's agents. Stop them from releasing Darth Ekkage.
I seek information about a mission to break out Darth Ekkage and her assassins.
That's Lord Melikoth's mission. He and his team have been permitted to venture deep within the Belsavis prison. The order came directly from Darth Barriss, and you don't have clearance to know more.
I do not acknowledge Darth Barriss's authority. Uphold his order and die.
I will not betray my orders.
Colonel, what are you doing? We're in the presence of a Sith Lord. It is our duty to aid in any way.
Stand down, Captain Auchlart.
I will not, my lord. Lord Melikost invaded the prison this morning with a squadron of commandos. He's placed them throughout this level of the prison to cover his descent and to secure the area for his exit.
Melikost will never leave Belsavis.
Captain, this Sith means to stop Darth Barriss's mission. It seems you just aided an enemy.
It's not our place to judge between Sith, Colonel. We don't know exactly where Melikost is headed, my lord, but Lieutenant Cade, the leader of his commandos, might. Trouble is, Cade's men stationed in this sector will report any activity. If you're unwelcome, they'll warn him and Melikost.
Everyone under Melikost's command will be destroyed.
You've just signed a death warrant for your fellow soldiers. That's treason. I'm reporting you both to High Command. Darth Barriss will know what has transpired here.
I cannot allow that.
Your decisiveness is enviable. I will cover your back, Sith, and Darth Barriss will be none the wiser. You have my word. If Cade's commandos don't harm him, you'll surprise him in his bunker. He'll tell you where Lord Melikost is headed. Men, I'm assuming command of operations. First things first, dispose of Colonel Trill.
Bravo 553, do you copy? This is Command Center, report. Bravo 553, do you copy?
Your units are gone, Lieutenant.
What? Why? What's the meaning of this? My men and I are here in support of Lord Melikost. If you're responsible for this, you will answer to him.
Tell me where Melikost is, and I'll gladly present myself to him.
Damn these Sith games. Lord Melikost proceeded into the high security sector of Belsarvis. He's after the records room of the Blown Republic prison there. He seeks the location of a former Dark Council member.
That's all I needed to hear. You fulfilled your usefulness.
No!
Is confirmed.
Hello out there. A word, please. I am Jedi Master Somonic Timms.
This is not your day, Jedi. I am Sith, and I need to get inside that room.
I can sense your presence and nature. I even know who you are. Many years past, I was the Padawan of Master Noman Carr. He and I forged a bond through the Force. I know about your confrontation with Master Carr and what you did to him.
Your master begged like a coward and died like a dog.
Master Carr succumbed to darkness, I know. Hard to imagine such a strong Jedi reduced to such a condition. Ever since you defeated Carr and took Jaysa Wilsum, the Jedi Council has been keeping track of you. We know you are no longer aligned with Darth Barriss, and are in fact here to stop Lord Melikost from freeing Darth Ekage.
Nice to see you Jedi aren't always in the dark.
You'll find we are not as inept as your former master may have suggested. It's a dead end, Sith. To follow Lord Melikost, you need information from the computers in this room, but the door has been fused. I came for the same reason. I got the information, but Lord Melikost's commandos trapped me in here.
Outmatched by mere commandos. Not your proudest day.
Oh, I don't know. There were quite a lot of them, and I held my own. Our combined strength, striking the door from both sides simultaneously, could break the physical seal. Trouble is, there's a fail-safe force field that makes even that impossible. Now, if you were to take out that force field...
I don't appreciate dramatic pauses.
There are several power stations feeding this installation. Destroy them, and the force field will not engage. Then you and I can break through this door, and you can access the prisoner reports.
First, I'll see to it you die.
If you think you'll have time to waste fighting me, it's your call. Scour the area and destroy the power stations, then return and start banging on the door. We'll work it out. I'll be waiting. After all, where am I going to go?
Thank you.
I have returned, Jedi. The power stations are down.
Great. With the force field down, we should be able to break the door open. On three. One, two, three! Well done, Sith. Now, wait a moment. You're Jaysa Wilsum, aren't you?
I used to be.
Any regrets, my dear, joining up with this rogue?
Absolutely not, Jedi. Not when I get to meet and destroy obnoxious fools like you.
Now that I have access to the records room, you are no longer safe.
Don't be rash, Sith. First, I suggest you look at the computers in here. I'd say they've seen better days. Still smoking. I wonder who could have destroyed them.
You destroyed the computers so I couldn't get the information I need.
I did it to make sure no one else sent by Darth Barriss could succeed. That is, after you and I stopped Lord Melikost. Now I'm the only one who knows where to go. Our goals are one, even if our motives vary. I suggest a partnership.
I'll keep my anger from consuming me, Jedi. For now. Once the deed is done, we are enemies again.
So, no victory celebration then? Too bad. All I'll tell you is that we're headed for Deep Prison. The exact location of Darth Ekkage's cell remains my secret. In good faith, I'll point you to her assassins. You can make sure they remain locked up while I get access to the Deep Prison.
How about you deal with the assassins and I move to the next sector?
Because I suspect you'll have slightly better rapport with your fellow Sith. You might get the assassins to back down without a fight. Me? Not so much. Here are the coordinates. Holo me when you're done and we'll get together and face the Darths. It really will take both of us.
Stop slacking!
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
A Sith approaches. I sense hostility. Your rescue has been sniffed out, Imperial.
Men, lock and load. We got company.
Stay your triggers, Imperial. I want to know what this one intends.
I intend to kill you all.
Band together. The Sith attacks.
Oh!
Everything my master says.
Oh!
Tim's here.
Darth Ekage's assassins have been dealt with. Have you managed to accomplish your part?
Well, yes and no. I found a route into the deep prison, but it was a struggle. And unfortunately, the way collapsed behind me. Bad luck, that. You'll have to find a different route to this level.
What good are you, then?
Now, don't forget. You need me. Sending the coordinates for our rendezvous. From there, it's quick to Darth Ekage's cell. Good luck, Sith. I hope you make it. Can't really do this alone.
All authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
lord. You are freed.
Rage. Wrath. Vengeance. I've been dormant too long. I need outlets. Had my brother sent anyone else, I would destroy them for practice.
Go ahead. Kill him.
Melikost, you incompetent. You've been followed. Prove your worth as we deal with this intruder, or I will kill you after all.
Kill him now. He'll only get in your way. Better if we tangle without the distraction.
How right you are, whoever you are. I will tell your master, my brother, the future voice of the Emperor, that you died like a dog.
I'm not going to let you deliver that message.
Now, exactly who are you?
She's with me, Ekage.
Nomenkar's sad little whelp. This just gets better and better. If you're aligned with this Jedi, you are a fool and a traitor.
I am the Emperor's wrath, unleashed by his hand, and the Emperor has marked you and your brother as enemies.
So, the Emperor's hand now works with the Jedi. No wonder my brother defies the Emperor. I just destroyed a lord with a mere flick of my wrist. Don't blink. I'm about to do it again.
We fight together, Sith.
My powers waned as I languished here?
Mull that over in death.
Barriss will avenge me.
She was defeated. Done. You shouldn't have killed her like that. We could have locked her away again.
Jedi nonsense. I will dispatch my enemies in whatever manner I choose.
Then you're no better than Darth Barriss. I hope you'll come to see that to defy your former master, you have to walk a different path. Now, what's to be between us? Do we part as friends or as enemies?
Let my lightsaber answer.
I'm ready for you.
Greetings, Master. You're looking fit and deadly, as always.
The wrath ascends.
Darth Ekage will not be joining her brother.
Yes, with Barriss's sister silenced, our enemy grows angry. But he has other endeavors that must fail. The key Dark Council member who opposes Barriss's attempt to be named Voice of the Emperor is Darth Vauron. Vauron is spearheading the battle for Corellia, and Barriss secretly undermines his efforts. He hopes to orchestrate Varon's failure or death.
What will Barriss gain if Varon fails or dies?
The pendulum swings with Varon's weight.
Varon alone holds the Defiant Council members together. Barriss's attempts to weaken his guerrilla campaign must be thwarted. The Empire's Armageddon Battalion was to be assigned to Corellia, but Barriss redirected it to Hoth, where its strength is being wasted. General Greist commands. He must be convinced to abandon Barriss's orders and take Armageddon Battalion to Corellia.
I will accomplish it.
I served with General Greist for a time, my lord. As tough as they come, and stubborn.
Resistance cannot be accepted. Armageddon Battalion must be reassigned. Do whatever it takes to make it happen.
Great. Back to the deep freeze.
Hoth is a big place, my lord. It could take a long time to find Greist.
Commander Slint is Barriss's man there. He'll know where to find Armageddon Battalion.
Ah, yes. Excellent thinking, my lord. Of course, Barriss is rather tough on underlings. Assuming Slint hasn't been disposed of, he's your best lead.
Let's hope he's been an obedient little soldier.